What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to download and install skins for OSU on your Mac. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, make sure to download OSU skins on your Mac. There are a lot of sources for great OSU skins, and this site was created by myself, which allows you to preview the skin before downloading it. Your browser can help you locate the downloaded files. I will drag and drop the skinned file to my desktop. Select to rename the OSK file to .zip. You will be asked if you want to change the file extension. Simply select to use zip. Next, we will unzip this file using any unarchiving application. In my case, the app is called Archive Utility. Again, all links and information will be in the description below. To download this or a similar application, open up your App Store and look up Archive or Zip. After selecting to unzip the OSU skin file, you should see a newly created folder. Next, locate your OSU application. In my case, it's in my Applications folder. Here, right-click the OSU app and select Show Package Contents. Navigate to Drive, OSU, Skins. You can then simply drag and drop the archived skin folder into this skins folder. The next time you launch OSU, you should be able to switch skins in your skin settings. For any installation or download issues, make sure to follow my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.